one, we are counting ourselves to know how many are we. The reason why we are doing that is so that we can plan our development. When you know how many people are in this county of Embu, then when you are looking at resources and planning, you know how to manage your budget. You know what kind of schools to think about and so on and so forth. We cannot achieve development effectively if we do not know how many people we are planning for, so that we can now organize our services and act as an organized society. This is the purpose of the census. So please be available in your house to be counted on Saturday night. That is why we are going to close all our social places, especially the bars at 5 o'clock, so that we give you an hour to be home before the enumerators arrive at 6, so they can find you at home and count you. That's the fun you will be on Sunday, so that we make sure we give everyone ample opportunity to be counted. There will be no holiday. Let us not rely on each other, because tusiwe watu wa kutafuta wakati wa kujenjoy kila wakati. Kwa sababu, we are counting at night. Why do you need a holiday at night? We are counting at night. Why do you need a holiday at night? We're going to be counting at night. That's when the census exercise is taking place. Plus, since independence, every time we have done the census, we've never had a holiday. You are supposed to be available to be counted on Saturday evening from 6 o'clock and on Sunday from 6 o'clock. Surely, why do you need a holiday for that? How else are we going to build our country if we are not working? To find a cash in the barrier. Who are you buying 6 o'clock on a Saturday? We're serving way. And we will implement and enforce that so that our security teams will ensure all those social places are closed by 5 o'clock so that we are ready to have everyone go to their houses. We have planned enough on security. I want to take this opportunity to assure all our people that we are all going to be on duty. You saw yesterday the circular that was issued by our peers in charge of internal security. All security personnel have been recalled. We have no one on leave this week and next week. We are all working to be sure that the militants, as they move around, are safe and the exercise is carried out successfully.